Ellen Marcus Jensen. The moment I met you, I knew I was in for the most beautiful adventure. All of our long distance has finally come to a close, and I thank God that His will is being fulfilled today. We have chosen each other and fought for each other, and today, in front of all of our friends and family, I take you to be my most valuable gift and partner for life. Thank you for keeping Christ at the center and for always striving to be the best you can be for me. Thank you for being intentional and caring about the little things that make me happy. Thank you for your unconditional love and for showing me how much God loves me. I vow to you my faithfulness and to protect our marriage at all cost. I vow to keep God first, to respect you, to follow your lead. I vow to encourage you and support you, even when you wear socks and slippers in 90-degree weather. I vow to pray for you and with you, and there will be days ahead that will be tough. Marriage isn't easy, and there are things we don't even know about each other yet that will probably get under our skin. But I promise to persevere and to give you grace, just like Jesus has done for us. I love you.
Dream that car move.
Faith Brianna Poole, you are a gift from God. As we stand here in this moment, I can't help but think back 2 years ago when you were a senior and I was a sophomore in college. I remember there was a specific day when you were walking down the hallway at school and I was sitting at the table talking to someone and my eyes would literally follow you back and forth. In fact, I remember exactly what you were wearing. You had a plaid shirt and your seafoam green Vans. But you always had that smile on your face that just captured my heart. Faith, there was always something different about you, though. You are selfless, always putting others before yourself. You are loving and would constantly find ways to show me love, even when I didn't deserve it. You are a woman full of faith and love and full of God. You are discerning and always analyzing the outcomes of situations before they happen, which I admire. You helped me grow when it came to my personal walk with God. You challenged me and you helped me grow out of bad habits and continued to help me become a better leader, not only for you, but for others. In faith, you persevered. You pushed through over 2 years of long distance. It was not easy at all. We had to learn to communicate on a whole new level. We learned to balance our daily lives and still put forth effort in being intentional with each other. And we learned that love isn't a feeling, but it is a gift from God and something that we had to choose to do every day.
Your glory is so beautiful. I fall onto my knees in awe. And the heartbeat of my life.
faith, I vow to love you the way that Christ loves the church. I vow to consciously and actively choose you every day. Faith, I vow to protect you with the decisions I make and continue to put you first. I vow to be the one to get out of bed to shut the light off, even if you were just standing by the light switch. I vow to support you in your desires and goals and to continually be attentive to your needs. And finally, I vow to make a conscious effort to pursue Christ with you every day for the rest of our lives.
Every song we could ever sing, worthy of all the praise we could ever bring, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. Jesus, a name above every other. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. Oh, we live for you. Holy, holy, there is no one like you. There is none besides you. Open up my eyes. Show me who you are and fill me with your heart.
like when I close my eyes and don't even.